Now.
You already know we got young Rydah in the middle. We're going to go ahead and give him a little bit of sunshine, a little bit of shine. He actually performed last week whenever he came. I don't know if y'all got to check him out. He did a really good job.
Appreciate
so tell
him.
Us where you from.
I'm from Rockingham, North Carolina. 910 area.
Ooh. And from the Ville.
I want to stand up.
Come on now.
What they say out there?
L-Town. And straight from the Ville. Come on now.
Look, Melo got all types
McCown
of excited.
Stand up, man.
I knew you was from the 910. Go ahead, man. As soon as we was outside, I said that boy from the 910.
You always feel your people whenever you be around them, right?
Yeah, that's like family now. Like we family now, man.
Where you from?
I'm from Lumberton. Yes, sir.
Straight out of Rockingham, Wick.
Straight out of Rob.
Let me tell you something about Rockingham, though. So I used to go to school at UNC Pembroke, and I have caught 3 tickets in Rockingham.
Let me tell y'all. Every time somebody mentions
74 is wild.
Drive like you
Maxton.
Got sense. Them drive police out there do not be playing. I'm telling you, like
when you said,
all people know it for.
Listen, when you say you went to UNCP and you caught something, my mind went totally different.
Whoa!
Shout out to HBCUs in
now
the building.
But listen, though, he not lying though because Lumber, like UNC Pembroke and Pembroke, they had like crazy STD rates.
We was wild out there, y'all.
It was wild.
Deers, goats.
It was wild.
Everything. You know, you from Rockingham. You know
country.
It get wild country. Out there. Y'all be all types of four-wheelers, all types of shit.
Real country.
Okay, sorry. We went off a tangent.
All right, my fault,
Okay, so last time you came and you performed, what song did you perform with? I forgot.
My smash hit single, Or Whatever.
Oh, Or Whatever. That joint is fire.
Appreciate it.
Oh, my God. Listen, y'all. When I say that shit had me over here like, who is that? Like, I fuck
so,
with it,
so,
Rod.
So, Rod, what inspired Or Whatever?
Man, honestly, it was just one of them songs where I just was in the right mood. I had the beat already. I found the beat. And I came up with a quick chorus, catchy chorus. And then the verses came along with it. And then, honestly, I wasn't even going to push the song. Shout out to my little cousin, Amir.
Amir
was there when I recorded it.
Amir.
And he told me, he was like, cuz, you need to push this. Cause I honestly was just gonna put the song on a mixtape and wasn't gonna push it as a single. But I'm so glad that I put it out. Cause right now, so far we at over 100K streams on Spotify.
100K?
100.
That's
over
crazy.
25K views on YouTube.
Okay.
Let's go.
Y'all
get them
y'all
numbers.
Tap in. Yeah, numbers don't lie.
Listen,
hey,
but,
plug
okay,
it.
Okay, I just
plug
about to
YouTube.
Say that.
Right. Plug the YouTube. How can they, where can they find you on the social media and all that? Plug it.
At Young Rydah. YUNGRYDAH. Young Rydah everywhere, really. Apple Music, you know what I'm saying? Anywhere, just look me up. I'm going to pop up for sure.
For sure. Y'all already know. You got to tap into that. Or whatever. So, yeah. I know that you were saying that you had the beat. Did a producer provide the beat or you found the beat?
I found the beat on YouTube. Then I hit it a producer and I handled the business side of it. So, the beat is mine. It's paid for and everything. So, now we just going all the way to the top with it.
So, is that normally how you do things or is that like something that you normally do and that's why you didn't want to promote it?
Yeah, at first, I found the beat on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? So, I was like, I'm going to just do the song. And then, like, after that, when I seen, like, the buzz that it was getting, I hit the producer up later on, and then we handled the business. Shout out to Trippy, the producer, too, man.
Yeah. Shout out Trippy.
Hey, that's some good shit right there, because a lot of people don't even give their producers a lot of credit.
Pay the producer, man.
Listen, support is real, but real support is necessary, okay? So that was real support right there.
Even if your producer is all in the videos, support.
Your producers definitely be trying to jump in the videos, don't they?
Yeah.
Listen, hey, yo, Rod, I'm so glad that you came through and came back. I know it's been a little crazy for everything. So because you have more music coming and everything, what we have to look forward to?
I'm dropping a mixtape on New Year's called Legend in the Making 2. Blessed Yet Cursed. It's going to be on all platforms. I got a lot of videos coming soon, so y'all just be on the lookout, man.
You need a girl for your videos?
Definitely.
Okay, you know our shit. We can break out some real quick. Okay, so look, this is one of my favorite questions that Steven will ask artists. And I'm going to take it from Steven. Shout out to Steven the Dream.
Shout out Steven the
so
Dream.
So he always asks, like, what is one artist you would work with dead or alive? I need your top three.
Top three.
three.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and see. I don't know if you see the shirt. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace, DMX.
Hey, rest in peace, DMX. What these bitches really want from a nigga?
My second artist, straight out 704. 704 Chop.
Hey, Chop that dude, though. I fuck with that. I fuck with that,
yo.
And my third one, another one from the foe that's really going crazy right now, Hot Boy Shaq.
Hot Boy Shaq.
Out Hot Boy Shaq, boy.
Shout out to Hot Boy Shaq. Hot Boy Shaq, going everybody crazy.
I fuck with
me.
You, bro.
Every time I see Hot Boy Shaq, everybody talking about my ankles. It's cool.
What's wrong with
Hot Boy Shaq? So me and Hot Boy Shaq dropped the video not too long ago. I was in, and he may or may not have crossed me up. I got Griff out here talking about it.
I saw that. Yeah, you got it.
I ain't gonna lie, I might have failed.
That's what happened to your ankles? You got crossed?
I got crossed.
Damn, savages out here.
Not, come on now. I'm supporting you. You talking about some people with serious.
You seen it? You seen it?
Like, on, of course, on Instagram.
Right.
Oh, man. I was like, damn.
That's great.
Y'all go check that video out right now. Strawberry, post that with your ankles.
No, I'm not about to even do myself like that. Listen.
She said.
Not Griff. Griff, listen. Griff is out here talking shit about me. He's our photographer here. He's does a phenomenal job. But listen, y'all not about to play me in front of these people online.
Hey, Griff, how are ankles do one more time?
I can't stand y'all. Again, one more time. Let the people know where they can find you.
You're on Rydah on all platforms, you know, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, of course, all together, no dot, underscore, none of that. Y-U-N-G-R-Y-D-A-H. Follow me, fuck with me, let's tap in.
You already know, tap.
Make sure y'all go check out The Legend. Legend 2.
Legend in the making 2.
Legend in the making 2, man.
All platforms, New Year's.
Hey, yo.
New Year's. Legend, we appreciate you for stopping.
Appreciate y'all for having me.
Yes, yo. We got Rockingham in the building. We know we always get love to Carolinas. Make sure you tap in with us.
Hey.
Make sure you tap in with Young Rydah. Follow him on all platforms. We'll keep this thing going.